The first thing to do is select the video you want to watch on YouTube on your mobile phone. When looking for VR videos, you'll need to add 360 VR in front of your search category. For example, you could search for 360 VR Val Leroy, and you will find a 360 version of Val Leroy comes to the top of the list. Then select the video and you will get a screen that looks like this. You then have to tap on the three dots at the top right hand corner of the screen and you will get the screen come up like this. On this screen you can tap quality and on the next screen advanced. This will allow you to set the screen resolution for viewing the VR video. Next, tap the screen again and you should get a new screen with a little VR headset in the right hand bottom corner. Tap on the headset icon to put your screen into the VR mode. Now all you need to do is place your phone in the Google Cardboard VR headset. Make sure it is in the center, otherwise your picture will be blurred. If you have a fairly new mobile phone with a strong processor, you can set the quality to 2160. If your video keeps stopping all the time, try a lower resolution of 1440. When you are viewing the video, you will notice a little white dot in the center of your screen. This is your mouse dot, which controls the screen. When the VR screen prompts you at the end of the video and you wish to play the video again, just move the dot over the replay icon and tap the screen with your finger. Now you are ready to enjoy your Google Cardboard VR headset to get fully immersed in the hundreds of VR videos and apps. But remember, when you are searching for VR videos to watch, always type in 360 VR before the name of the video you want to watch. Enjoy your Google Cardboard